this out. What a play.
And talk about putting some extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space. Here's Havlicek. Lays it up off the glass. Havlicek's got 5 men.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Parker against Doncic. And Nowitzki, wide open, he fires. Good, and the assist goes to Doncic. Nowitzki's got the game tied up here for the Mavs. Spurs have gone 7-14 in the second quarter, shooting to the tune of 50%. Spurs working the ball around now. Millsap at the elbow. There's the pass to McCollum. Back to Millsap. There's the three. Arenas with the rebound.
Well, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
Doncic passes to Nowitzki. San Antonio with the rebound. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
And given their performance in that game, which was not necessarily a work of art, I had a hard time believing it wound up being as close as it did.
Yeah, it felt like the other side simply allowed them to hang in, and the score reflected that.
Nowitzki for three. It's good from long range. 11 points in the game.
Dirk is going to finish his career as one of the best scorers in the history of the game.
Parker passes to McCollum. Duncan kicks to Havlicek. And it's Parker in the corner. The shot comes out. Nice D from Doncic. Dallas has gone for the three-pointers 7 times here in the second and been successful 3 times. Outside Arenas. To the paint, Parker with the steal. And here's the fast break. Millsap leading the way. Nice D from Doncic. Mavericks shooting with confidence, 50% from the field so far. That's good from Nowitzki on the assist by Arenas. Arenas has got assist number 5 here tonight.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
Going right to the rim, which is where you want transition opportunities to end.
And here's McCollum for 3.